I don't know which location, whether it's DSS or... Is it to the DSS or DSS? So I'm here to ensure that he gets justice. No matter what the allegations are, what, no matter the gravity of the allegation, he deserves his day in court. And I know that Nigerian justice system has collapsed. I do not have respect for the rights of people who are accused of any kind of crime. In fact, people who should have been in detention, people who should be in jail, are the ones managing Nigeria today. And I want to make it very clear that it is not a crime to ask for self-determination. It is not a crime for anybody to say that they are tired of a regime that doesn't work for them. I am not in support of a breakup of Nigeria, because I believe that Nigeria can't work if it has the right kind of leadership. But I'm not opposed to people who are asking for the breakup of Nigeria because they are not getting justice. As long as justice is established, Nigeria will not need to think about breakup. But as long as there's no justice, people will continue to agitate for all kinds of things that can give them a reprieve from this heavy burden that is called Nigeria. So I just met my attorney here and said that if we move to detention, I assume that is to the SSS facility. I hope he's given the kind of treatment he deserves and not tortured. Yes. So he'll be here on the 26th and all of us will be back here. I don't even know whether I will also be in court on the 26th for the continuation of my own trial. But I am very interested in this case, just as everybody in the world was interested in my own case.